point is very simple. It's to get scientists and journalists in the same room so that there can be that free flow of interactions, so that the journalists can ask the scientists, you know, how do you break down in small change, you know, the scenario that you're laying out, so that the science becomes less intimidating. And also it's helpful for the scientists to hear from the journalists how from the onset they can be communicating in a way that is efficient as well as user-friendly. End of the day, what will happen is that the Belizean public becomes more informed, because as journalists, if we can explain in our stories more effectively, then at the end of it, the Belizean public is more informed about what's happening and why things are playing out the way they are.